Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas disagree on their heavenly food choices. Watch on. If you've been scrolling through your social media feed for some tasty treats, we suggest you stop at Priyanka Chopra's Instagram page. After announcing the Oscar nominations for 2021, Priyanka Chopra gave her fans on social media a glimpse of what heaven looks like. Priyanka shared a video in which she's seen devouring a delicious pizza. Priyanka tagged hubby Nick Jonas in the caption and wrote, "This is heaven." Several fans reacted to the video, calling Priyanka cute. However, Priyanka's husband Nick Jonas has a different opinion on what heavenly food looks like. The singer and actor shared a video of himself enjoying a juicy cheeseburger. "This is truly heaven," Nick wrote. And now it looks like the fans are divided between the two. "I gotta be honest, that cheeseburger looks so much better," one fan replied. Well, looks like Priyanka and Nick will have to agree to disagree on their heavenly food choices. Meanwhile, Priyanka shared pictures of herself earlier, thanking the Academy for letting the couple do the honors of announcing the nominees for 2021. One way or the other, congratulations to all the nominees. "And thank you, Academy, for the opportunity," Priyanka wrote as she shared hilarious pictures of stealing a gigantic Oscar statue with Nick Jonas. The Spaceman singer also shared a post about the Oscar nominations and also subtly congratulated wife Priyanka for the White Tiger's nomination. Priyanka shared a post in which she congratulated the entire team of White Tiger for being nominated in the Best Adapted Screenplay category. "We just got nominated for an Oscar. Congratulations, Ramin and team, hashtag the White Tiger. Somehow announcing the nomination myself made it so much more special. So proud," Priyanka wrote. Priyanka Chopra sent fans into a frenzy earlier when she revealed that she and Nick Jonas will be announcing the 2021 Oscar nominations. "Hey Academy, any chance I can announce the Oscar nomination solo? Just kidding. Love you, Nick Jonas," the actress wrote as she shared an adorable video. Take a look.
"Tell me, we're announcing the Oscar nominations without telling me we're announcing the Oscar nominations."
No, you're supposed to say, "Tell me you're, you know, you sort of just told everyone that we're announcing the Oscar nominations."
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, that's good enough. We're announcing the Oscar nominations. Catch us live.